Hello everyone, my name is Matt Hoff. I'm Quexington on Keybase, and in this video series, we're gonna go through the process of initializing, writing, testing, and deploying a smart contract on the Chia blockchain. This tutorial is going to assume that you first have a basic understanding of Chialisp and the structure of Chia applications. If you want to learn more about either of those topics before we start, make sure to check out chialisp.com or some of the other great videos by my colleagues Matt Howard and Adam Kelly. You're only going to need a couple of things to get started. The first is a editor and terminal setup. So I'm going to be using Atom and Windows PowerShell. If you're using Atom like me, there is actually a package that you can get from the Atom package installer called Language Chialisp. This will actually provide you with syntax highlighting while you're writing the Chialisp applications. We'll go ahead and close out of that. As far as the terminal, it doesn't matter whether you're in Windows or Mac. The commands that we're going to be using throughout the tutorial are going to be pretty system agnostic because it's all going to be in Python, which is the only other thing that you need. You're going to want to have Python installed on your system before we start because that's the main language that we use when we're interacting with coins outside of the actual Chialisp puzzles. The last thing that you're going to need is something called Chia Dev Tools. It's a Python wheel, and I'm going to go ahead and show you how to install it now. First, we need to make a project directory. I'm going to go ahead and call mine test project. We'll go ahead and go into it. Once we're inside, we're going to go ahead and make a Python virtual environment. This is going to allow us to sandbox all of our packages into one place so that we don't interfere with any of the other stuff that we have installed in our system. This is also going to install a Python wheel of the Chia blockchain, actually. So you don't want to have that floating around with your other Chia installation and not be able to know which one you're using at any given time. So now that we have our virtual environment created, we're going to go ahead and go into it. Once we're inside, it's as simple as saying pip install Chia dev tools. This is going to take a minute because it is installing all of the commands you could need from the Chia ecosystem. It's installing CLVM tools, so you'll have access to things like brun and run. And it's also installing Chia blockchain so that you can have access to the actual Chia commands as well as some additional tools that I will go over as we use them. Should be done here in just a moment. All right, and it looks like it has finished the installation. So we can go ahead and make sure that everything is installed. First, we'll go ahead and check that Chia is installed. If you've ever run a Chia full node, you're probably very familiar with these commands. It's going to be very helpful when you're running a local testnet node to practice your puzzles on. You also want to make sure that you have the CLVM tools repository. So you can type brun-help, make sure that you have that. And then there's also this new set of tools that you are going to make it really helpful to write Chialisp, and that's going to be CDV. And if you want to go ahead and check that that's there, you just go cdv --help, and you see we have those commands available to us as well. That's everything that you're going to need. In the next video, we're going to go ahead and get started actually writing some Chialisp. But in the meantime, if you have any questions, if something didn't go right for you during the setup, go ahead and head over to our Keybase channel, hashtag Chialisp, and ask us some questions. We're pretty available over there. So if you have any issues, we should be able to help you out. Until then, I will see you guys in the next video.